Camels are called ships of the desert because of the way they move, not because of their transport capabilities. Camels sway from side to side because they move both legs on one side at the same time, elevating that side. This is called pacing, a ship-like motion that can make the rider feel sick. And now you know.